Pat Beverly the other day. I'm live on camera, standing up there, and he's to my left. I'm in the middle of talking about the Drew Holiday trade and why Drew Holiday and Derek White may be the best defensive backcourt in the league. And I say that out loud, and then I'm like, Pat's right here.
Oh, you're there.
I'm like, all of a sudden he starts chirping in my ear.
Pat
like,
Bev, he's won a couple games in training camp. Oh, my God. He loses his mind. Oh, Joel, you can't mess with me. I don't care about you being MVP.